This video shows how to convert between Celsius and Fahrenheit. Let us begin with some definitions. Celsius is a unit of measurement for temperature established by the International System of Units. Celsius may also be known as centigrade. Here is the symbol that represents Celsius. Our next definition is for Fahrenheit, which is a unit of measurement for temperature mainly used in the United States and a few island nations. Here is the symbol that represents Fahrenheit. Here is the formula needed to convert Fahrenheit to Celsius. We can convert the fraction to a decimal to make the calculation a little easier. For our first example, we will use water, which freezes at 32 degrees Fahrenheit. So what is that in Celsius? Let us plug in 32 degrees for F. Next, subtract 32 from 32, which gives us 0. Next, we multiply 0.55 to 0, which gives us 0. So, water freezes at 0 degrees on the Celsius scale, which is 32 degrees on the Fahrenheit scale. Let's look at another one. We begin by moving the fraction to the other side of the formula. You will see why we do this as we work through the formula. Now, we know that water boils at 212 degrees Fahrenheit. So what is this in Celsius? We plug 212 in for F. Now we subtract 212 by 32, which gives us 180 degrees. Here is why we move the fraction to the right side of the formula. You simply multiply by 5 and divide by 9. So water boils at 100 degrees Celsius, which is equal to 212 degrees Fahrenheit. We converted Fahrenheit to Celsius. Now we're going to go from Celsius to Fahrenheit. Our formula changes just a little bit. Here's our next example. We know that a normal body temperature is about 37 degrees Celsius. Let us plug 37 degrees in for C. Next, we multiply by 9 and we divide by 5. Last, we add 32, which gives us 98.6 degrees in Fahrenheit. Let's remove the fraction in our formula and make it 1.8. Our next example will use ammonia, which is a natural occurring compound that does not freeze until it reaches negative 77.73 degrees Celsius. We plug negative 77.73 into our formula. Next, we multiply negative 77.73 into 1.8. Last, we add 32, which gives us negative 107.91. That's it. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Take care and thanks.